And Channing, how do you think people are going to react when they see your Jupiter ascending makeup, specifically the ears?
You know, I don't know. You know, it's one of those things you just can't, you can't really worry, you know, about it. You know, it's one of the, if you got to just go out and if you, you know, you got to trust in your filmmakers that, you know, help you make these decisions. And you know, it's not, it's we're in this business to take risks, you know, and not to play the same part. You know, you're kind of damned if you do, damned if you don't. You know, if you really try to push it and go somewhere that hasn't been gone before, you know, sometimes you fall down and people, you know, want to razz you for it, you know. But if you play the same exact character that's tried and true, you get razzed for that as well. So, I mean, it's a definite, you know, catch-22.